the deadly shooting in the West End overnight.
Police say it was all over a dice game. WLWT News Size Andrew Setters live with the new information from police. Andrew.
Well, Lisa, motive is always a big factor in crime, and money is a big motivator. They think that that was at the heart of this, an illegal dice game that apparently turned into a shooting here in District 1. And Cincinnati police continue their investigation of this overnight homicide this morning. Here's what we know so far about what happened here. Police were called out to the 1100 block of Lynn Street before 2 a.m. That's where a 39-year-old man was shot and killed. Police say it's linked to a group of people playing dice with money on the line. These illegal dice games can turn violent when there's a dispute. It's July 1st, halfway through the year. It's worth taking stock of the city's homicide rate in the light of this latest murder. This overnight homicide is at least the 35th of the year. That puts 2013 on pace to have more homicides than last year. The same point in the year last year, we had just 24 homicides in the city of Cincinnati. Reporting live from District 1, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.